It's a windy day out there. It is a cold day. The actual temperatures only making it up to 10 below and then down to 15 below tonight.
Forecast wind chills are the lowest in nearly 20 years. Frostbite and hypothermia can occur in a matter of minutes.